it's 8 o'clock.
What
is that?
What the fuck is that?
Ew.
That seems illegal.
What is that for?
Probably Firefox angle.
That's... I don't think it's illegal. Who posted it?
I don't know. Left.
I don't think that's illegal. That doesn't look illegal, but it looks... It doesn't look illegal, but it looks highly illegal at the same time.
Cloud Ditto. Limit.
Nothing to commentate here. Here we go again. Someone has
to. Yeah, I don't know. You gotta set that up.
I'll do that after the stream. I have to just look up how to. I forget how to get my box into the stream. And I have to, you have to set the command for it. Somehow within the time we looked at the chat and back to the game. Rob,
oh my gosh.
Took 109%.
Yeah. Oh.
Go down. One thing I hate about Vince's class, never uses a limit unless he's confirmed the kill. Go down there and cross the
team. I would've just... What was that?
Why didn't he go anywhere?
You're watching the wrong thing. That's what I was talking about.
Both, but why didn't he go anywhere from the...
I don't know.
From the uppie? This game's trash. Cloud's trash. I'm trash.
I won, bro. I'm at a weird angle.
It's just a friendly. Time to get the cloud combos going. Why would you count?
Downward aerial.
It sends you up.
Yeah, it makes no sense. And it also sends you down.
That's logic.
Depending on what part of my sword I hit you with, it sends you up or down.
It's the same with links.
Same with Falcon's, or down air.
Yeah, but that at least sends you sideways.
Yeah.
If you got hit by the side of his
hit
foot.
Hit with the nipple hit.
Yeah. Rob's out of limit. Time for
oh, that. He was like Nita right there. He just ran through that down air. Okay.
Vince's movement's actually pretty crisp right now.
His movement's very good. He's really good at getting grabbed.
Nice.
I heard Vince banned this battlefield.
I don't know why people ban things in
those. Preference, really. I think he's gonna go Rosalina. Lucina, okay.
For why? I don't know.
Three, two, one, go!
Well, let's see how this works out for Rob, the Lucina pick. If I can't win with my main, I go to an easier character. Oh wait, please, Cloud, you can't hit it.
I've seen Mr. E uses Lucina against Cloud, not Mars.
I just.
Probably because you don't have to worry about space and so you just chip away the area.
It's like. Sword character dittos are kind of boring to watch because they're just basically spamming one to two. And it's just a nice catch.
Of course that doesn't kill either. That is kinda whack.
It's... I don't know. I don't even know how to comment about that one.
I think it's a good move and a bad move.
I feel like it kills easier without limit when you get the spike version of it.
Wow. I'm gonna grab a spike that I'm gonna go to the ledge like that. 1% up there will do it for Lucina.
You can probably just grab.
Nah, not now. He's limit. Nah. Oh! Oh my gosh. He doesn't pack and dies.
Feels bad.
Now he's not. Now he has no rage. Can't kill him with a throw.
You can probably just still kill him with that throw.
That's just nice. That's pretty smart. Just get rid of your limit.
That only did 27%.
That's a lot of damage.
You'd expect the limit to do a bit. Oh, nice DI.
It just has crazy knockback. Oh. I think Rob messed up his input there for the side there. No jump for Vince. Probably Yachty or something. It's called Swang. No jump for Vince.
Nope.
He just lets him go back free to the ledge though.
Being able to ledge trap. That was really nice actually for that ledge jump.
No punish on that.
This is
nice. I don't think he meant the dash attack there.
No.
Alright, this is up 2-0.
Let's see if Rob can make the comeback.
I wonder if he's gonna go.
He might go Rosa. Or Villager.
Yeah, he's staying, I think. I don't know why he doesn't play Villager against Cloud.
I don't really.
Nah, I think that's a terrible matchup, actually, from what I was hearing. It was Ariel.
Bringing it back.
Is that male?
Yeah, he didn't do a costume.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Yeah, pretty much. No point.
Trash,
bitch.
Trash!
Yeah, trash is the nice thing of putting it. He's doing really well though against.
It's 20 seconds. How do you even tell?
He didn't get hit within those
20
seconds.
He got hit once.
I feel like this is going to be a tough matchup for Vince because he doesn't play against many more.
I don't know. I feel like I don't know much about the time. The state otherwise. Ooh. Yeah, he's probably in 2-frame at least once or twice.
Up throw probably will kill
me. Horn is like the master of trading. There he is. See ya. First ever monthly like a year ago.
I remember that. I was like, I had to play him like round two.
I think Burton lost to him. So.
It was like King and
Oh, that's King Mike.
Yeah.
Oh, that's it.
King
Toon.
It was him and King Toon in Grands. And we were like, where did these people go? Winner is Horan. Survival!
Oh man.
3, 2, 1, go! St-
sticking with the Corrin, I see.
Obviously. That's the only game you want. 35 clean damage. That does, like, as much as the limit one. He did that. He literally did that twice, and he's already at 6. Like, why does it do so much damage?
Why not? Why not? Sakurai. Sakurai is a devil of a man.
Oh, I think that was a finishing touch.
Ooh, already at 90, at 106%.
Let her rip, man.
Beyblade!
What's the meme with that thing?
The fidget spinners?
Yeah, what is that?
I don't know. It's something dumb, like, it's something dumb that people, like, found, and it's like the equivalent of vaping.
Vince has a fan in the chat. I don't really know who this guy is. Okami. It's a fun game.
Is that Dave?
Nah. Dave would be talking shit. Nice. Nice bait.
He's staled that out though a lot, so.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, Vince flubbed.
So, before I kick it over again. Not again, but. That was
oh
the
my,
most
that was, alright, that was like sloppy and then clean. He like missed the punish and then baited him, and then got it. Alright, Rob's on his tournament stock here.
Let's see if Vince can finish it with a clean stock. Ooh, going for that read on the side D. Wow, Vince. If Rob ever goes for a down air, Vince can just trade with the up air, because his goes through his up air, or Corrin's down air.
I thought he was gonna counter for some reason.
Up throw might kill.
Nah, he's got a limit. That was smart.
Yeah.
He's dead.
Doesn't throw out anything unsafe, he should be able to like do a decent comeback. Does he jazz? Smooth jazz? Ooh, nice catch by Rob with that, but limit came in, made him miss the combo for it. Oh.
I love the way that looks. Like when he runs off, it's just, like empty house back on stage.
It kind of looks like ledge dashing in Melee.
Yeah.
Except not as technical. Rob's brain is bad. Oh, man. I speak too soon.
No way! Holy
Why?
Cow!
Why did he do that?
That killed him at like 70. And he had limit. I think Vince had that game. Oh.
Yeah.
He just flubbed it.
It was just a misread on his part.
What the hell are you playing?
Nothing.
Is this Castle Crashers? Or not Castle Crashers?
It's called Idle Heroes.
Is it a Supercell game?
I don't know.
It's a something. Like, what's that game called? Shut up.
Well, game 5, we just won. Let's see who wins. SJ Rob or the SJ JS Rob. Whoops.
He's like the only one with a JS tag. Oh my god. Vince just playing sloppy right now. I think he's on. I think he's playing on tilt after that counter. Oh! I spoke too soon.
He's still that might be a tilt. It's just tilt with rage.
But oh my.
Why would you do that?
You're just gonna use clean ledge trump. I love that. I love the ledge trump like that. You just like literally stomp and land on the ledge. Let's brought this back though.
Yeah.
As of right now.
See what he can do with it.
That was a nice bat. Speaking.
Oh wait. People here,
he's about to hit him with some cloud stuff.
Either cloud's gonna get.
Someone's gonna hit with. Oh my god, that was the touch. That was the finishing touch. He nodded. He nodded.
Oh, free jack, free jack.
Oh, nice.
I hate that you can turn that around. You shouldn't be able to do that.
This move's really good. Probably one of the best moves in the game.
It really is.
That was cool on stage.
I think five.
Oh my god, oh. The pop-off!
Oh my god!
That was lit! Why did that happen?
Vince
the world might never know.
Losers find-